I'm afraid you saw my bad side at the Grand Exhibition. I was able to escape, thanks to you. I didn't mean to be ungrateful. I'm a soldier from outside Kroth. They sent us in pairs to investigate. I got trapped by the blockade and separated from my partner. I don't think the puppets are the only things at play here. Can I stay with you until I get in touch with my partner? I get the puppets, but what are the monsters doing here? What is happening to Kroth? I get the puppets, but what are the monsters doing here? What is happening to Kroth? I get the puppets, but what are the monsters doing here? What is happening to Kroth? I get the puppets, but what are the monsters doing here? What is happening to Kroth? I get the puppets. What are the monsters doing here? What is happening to Kroth? I get the puppets, but what are the monsters doing here? What is happening to Kroth?
Dreading this conversation. I should have told you about Simon earlier. But it's the sort of thing you have to see to believe. He is the most dangerous man in Kroth. He spreads mayhem and death for a delusion he calls evolution. Simon wants to evolve a new world in Kroth. A horrible future. Even worse than the carcass monsters we already face. That's why I woke you up. If you can't save Kroth from Simon, no one can. Find the Isle of Alchemists. Someone must know how to get there. I will help as much as I can, of course. Please, save Kroth. Whatever choice you make, I shall wait for you. That is why I'm the listener. To bear witness.
I have no idea so many secrets are buried in Kroth. Thanks for keeping me company. What are you curious about? I see you're here. That means you can lie. Your lies are a rare ability. You're able to choose your own path, unbound by anything. People on the outside are still afraid of puppets. Lie. To protect yourself and find your path. I'm an old friend of Geppetto's. His son is like family to me. Make yourself at home. You're always welcome here at the hotel. If you have any questions, ask my butler, Polandina.
whatever choice you make.
Doing here? What is happening to Krot?
According to the guide, Vanini visited that place. It's something, I guess.
Ciao, Bello. It seems you and I share a strong connection.
Talking to an alchemist is like talking to a brick wall. That's also an alchemist.
Brother, you should say hello to your friend. But it is true that we are in something of a bind. We're going to need to consult with our old friend.
You got that right, sister. Our pal is sure to help us. We didn't behave that badly at his last shindig. I hope.
A moment, please. My young brother here is slowly but surely losing his very sight, his windows to the world, to a terrible, slow-working illness. That is why I seek the gold coin fruit. It's set to work miracles, and do I ever need one? The alchemists give us just enough to keep him going, but not enough to cure, and never what they promised. We can't rely on those crucible-kissing wizards. Please, don't make me beg. He needs this. Besides, for a fellow who raided the Black Rabbit Brotherhood's den and walked out in one piece, it'll be as easy as eating your weight in bomboloni.
Please, the gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps. Are you there?
Please, the gold coin fruit is the... Please. The gold coin fruit is the... We knew you were a true friend. And generous.
That's right. I liked you from the start, you know? Just had a feeling. If you felt otherwise, that wasn't me.
Ignore this one. When he gets excited or just feels happy, he gets chatty. But he really is grateful. We both are. On that note, I hate to borrow and run, but we have another request from the Alchemist to take care of, so we will be staying behind. You'll need to go on without us, so I suppose this is farewell. I won't ever forget your kindness. Here, a small token, but it's a gift from the heart. Now go. I never forget a friendly face. I never forget a friendly face. I never forget a friend. I never forget a friendly face. Now go.
this place is... Okay, there's no easy way to say this, but it's a puppet graveyard. Humans call it an illegal dumping site. The city tried to stop it, but eventually had much bigger concerns. If the Grand Exhibition's horrific solution spread this far too, it's just too terrible to think about. Oh, why am I thinking about it?
those damn alchemists. The terms of the bargain, almost intolerable.
Well, it's not like I care about those hotel people anyway.
But there are limits.
How do you do?
It's quite odd that we should meet in a place like this.
Oh, don't pretend surprised that I got here before you. After all, I can elude the darkest monsters, the loftiest beings. In fairness, I do benefit from your prowess as well. I shall tell you something, since we're nearly peers. They say a terrible monster lives on the cliff at the end of the swamp. It behaves like a crow, gathering shiny things. I have absconded with treasures from its lair. Rare parts and weapons worthy of a hero. That catch your interest? If you're hunting ergo monsters, you might put that friendly tip to use. You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey. Show that swamp monster what you're capable of. You're a worthy hunter.
Will you do, me a favor? For once, it's not difficult or dangerous. Just give this to Alidoro. I give it to him myself, but he's in the barren swamp now. He'll understand the significance of this gift. I know. I know my way around a weapon. I know my way around a weapon. I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something? I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something? I know my way around a weapon.
You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey. Show that swamp monster what you're capable of. What's this? A gift for a rescuer. From a technician girl. I don't remember. I've saved so many of the common people. Anyway, thank her, I suppose. Oh. Oh dear. These gloves are a mess. They don't even fit. Is this a practical joke? My God, I never did like that girl. She's just like him. Oh, never mind. I thought you had better taste than this. How disappointing. Get these rags out of my sight. You're a worthy hunter, and it is...
about my request last time. Did you give Alidoro the gloves? Phew. Even the Union's advancement test didn't make me this nervous. All right. I'm ready. Tell me the truth. Did the gloves make Alidoro happy? Really? What a relief! I'm confident in my weapons, but it was my first time making gloves, so I was a little nervous. Okay, more than a little. Gloves seemed a logical gift, because I know he lost a finger. I was there, after all. When the workshop tower collapsed, the Hound lost a finger saving me. We could have starved to death trapped under the rubble if it wasn't for the Hound's sacrifice back then. I don't want to think about it. And yet I can't forget it. I will never repay that sacrifice, even if I spend my whole life trying, but I'm gonna start now. Thanks. I was too shy to give such a gift to him myself. Speaking of gifts, I got something for you. Take it with my thanks. I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something?
I get the puppets, but what are the monsters doing here? What is happening to Krod?
You're a worthy hunter.
Thank you. prince like me not bound by the Grand Covenant? I thought I was forever alone. Without the Covenant, my kind hates me. Monsters, humans, puppets, they all hate me. But I want to be friends with humans. If I learn how to feel, would that be possible? If you tell me how, I'll return the favor. I want to learn how to feel. Hello, my only friend. What have you come to tell me? I see now how scary losing someone can be. I may not be able to cry, but I hope I can comfort others now. Thank you. Hello, my only friend.
I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something?
Lady Antona's illness has worsened, perhaps because she lost hope. I fear we might lose her soon. Lady Antonia cautions against it, to be sure, but I still believe that gold coin fruit is our last hope. I have heard about an alchemist who knows how to use that most miraculous of medicines. Please find a way to treat her. No matter what fate brings us, serving her. Welcome to her.
People have no idea so many secrets.
Thanks for keeping me.
Thank you.
No matter what fate brings us, serving welcome. House of Vanini, even price. Master Vanini's collection box. You are indeed full of surprises, sir. Patrons of prestige can always count on seeing a bit more than the average customer. I am talking about you, sir. Shall we pay a visit to the House of Vanini's private reserve? At the House of Vanini, even. House of an